Snap tools in uMake are located by default in the lower right of the interface, indicated by the magnet icon here. Tapping on this icon will open up the various snap functions. Tap once on a function to toggle it on, and again to toggle it off. Snap tools can have an effect when you are sketching or moving shapes, curves, objects, or control points. Starting from the left, we will review what each snap function does. Snap to grid enables you to snap curves, shapes, and control points to the grid. This is especially useful if you are trying to create precise or symmetric designs. Next, snap to curves edges enables you to snap a curve, control point, or shape to the endpoint of another curve. Snap to curves middle point will snap curves to the midpoint of straight lines or arcs. This function does not work on organic shapes. Snap to circles quadrants will assist you in creating a diagonal line between two quadrants in a circle, like this. Snap to center of arcs will enable you to snap a curve or control points to the center of a circle or arc. It is also useful when creating a polar array, as it assists you in snapping the center of the array inside a circular shape. Snap to curves perpendicularity works with the precision pen tool. When sketching lines that may intersect, this function helps ensure that the intersection is perpendicular or at a 90 degree angle. Snap to curves inner points enables you to move curves or control points along a curve by snapping either the control points or pivot points of a curve to another curve. Snap to surfaces enables you to snap control points or curves to surfaces. Snap to curves in alignment works with the precision pen tool and enables you to align the end of the line you are drawing with the end of another line with ease. Snap to center of objects enables you to align the pivot point of an object with the center of another object.